It's a show about this guy. He's like really rich.
Four women living in a big city.
There's one guy and he's this news anchor and he's like, I'm the boss.
One girl is just so brash.
Moonlights as a private detective.
I think they make alcohol.
There's the cougar.
A nice guy kind of oversees what she does. Two guys from New Zealand.
A substitute teacher.
Gunslingers.
Vampires.
Gumbo.
It takes place in Baltimore.
All these kings.
He's a drug addict.
It's got everything.